Oh, almost went through it.
Ring, ring, ring. You got one on your left. Keep right there. Still there. Clear on the left. Car on your left. Still there. Keep right there. Still there. Go right. Still there. Hold your line.
Aye, aye, aye. Still cold tires. It's a good start. I let him dive.
Car on your right. Keep left. All clear, all clear.
Out of this corner, man. Shit. Oh, they crashed behind me. Thank you.
We have 10 to go this time by.
Oh. What a... I got a brain freeze. I was like, oh, do I need to pit in this? And then I started to watch the fuel calculator.
Did it tell you yes?
No, I don't. Oh, okay. I did something wrong there. I'm doing something wrong in the final corner.
Hey, how much time did you lose?
I don't know. But I gave him the possibility to dive, so I need to find out what I'm doing. What he's doing that I'm not doing.
I always try and work out that, and I just always come to the same fact, is that they're a better driver than I am.
Yep, true that. And I left the space really open as well, so.
Always try and leave the space.
Yeah.
I mean, it doesn't always come to fruition.
I mean,
it's more space than they're entitled to.
Oh yeah, yeah. And also, I'm always a bit concerned when there's a C. Oh, he was B though. But B 1.0 driver. Then I'm extra cautious.
Yep.
But there's a couple of C drivers behind me.
Hey, I'm a D driver. Don't even start.
Yeah, but you have probably not driven so much, I guess. Or you are one of those.
I haven't driven that much
again. Right.
It's a curse, honestly.
I mean, okay, let's row this. So they are probably good drivers, but they take more chances. That's the thing.
There's a lot of those about.
The tires, man.
I'm sorry, but they can't drive. It's really annoying.
Yeah.
How do you find not having the vibration in the handles?
I'm not used to having it, so.
Okay.
So I don't mind. I just recently found out that the formula rim or whatever it is that has the vibration.
Yeah.
I have it in the pedals, though.
No, I don't have that.
But I don't pay attention to it, sort of, so. No, it's all in the bass. In the bass. It's all about bass. No.
I'll have to go.
No.
You got one on your right. All clear.
Damn it. My rig is falling apart.
Yeah. Get the Allen keys.
Oh, those off tracks.
biggest problem I have with iRacing is those off tracks, and it's purely because I don't know the circuits that well.
Oh yeah, right. So it's so in on some tracks it's not really logical either. So like that. Yeah. Let's be honest, he is a faster driver than me. So he would either have punted me or overtaken me sooner or later. I was punting myself. I forgot to brake to the hairpin, to the chicane. I saw the left curb go past me, and my brake hadn't been activated. That's bad. I'm driving badly now. Stop driving so bad. I think there's a cat playing with some cables. Because the cables are moving. And they shouldn't be moving. God damn it. Need to close the door for next race.
Leave the cats alone.
I forgot to do it. I usually do it when it's something important, like racing. But I forgot.
Windows and everything open, and I always like, especially at night time when I'm doing an evening race, always get a moth in the room, and they're not small ones, it's like a massive one. It's just like, oh my god, go away. Leave me alone, I'm trying to race.
Yeah, you lose focus so easily with things happening on the side of you.
It's just they keep going for the screen because they're after the light, and it's just like, it's just annoying.
More apps.
Who the hell sends an email on Sunday?
Yeah.
Especially a work email as well.
I mean, they can send, but if they expect you to answer, then they're shit after all luck.
He should know better than for me to, that I'm going to answer on Sunday.
Yeah, I don't have my work email at home.
I don't answer him. Oh, it's not. It's my work mobile. Not allowed to do this.
Alright, man. White flag at the line.
White flag.
Car stopped on the left. Go right.
It's close to a freebie.
Gotta love freebies.
Yeah. I hate it when you don't get them when you deserve it.
Yeah.
Okay. B7 it is.
Checkered flag this time by. There you go, man. Good job, driver.
Oh yeah.